Went to the dog show, showed the best of the best from the east to the west, looked at program. Now we're headed to the next state, showing y'all the best of the best from the east to the west. We all came together, we ain't never done this before, you know what I'm saying? Live Oaks with it, man, pulling up with a whole duffel bag full of it, nigga. You hear me? Same way it's coming out, same way it's going in, same way it's going in, it's coming out. The long way.
Yeah.
We in Detroit, like I said, man. Just landed off the plane, Diamond Stone ain't get that. But guess what? Finna go to the dog show, man. We just left Virginia. There's some whole lot of east to the west. Just bought another dog. Finna go buy some more dogs. It's just dogs on dogs on dog business. Dog trapping. Finna have a good day today, man. We here before the stores open up, man. You gotta get there and get your shit done early. Knock out everything you need to get done. Get your day started. Finna have a beautiful day out here in Detroit. You know what I'm saying? Waiting on my man to pull up, get us right, man. I'm gonna show y'all who to tap in with when you come into Detroit. You're gonna make sure you say real genuine young fella. East to the west. Why you putting on some pounds too?
Oh boy, putting on it, 35 pounds, but good. Good heat, man. What's going on? It's your boy Quan Jackson Bully out here, man. My brother, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
30, man. Texas to Detroit. We out here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The long way east to the west, man. When you in Detroit, make sure you tap in.
Oh, yeah.
Quan Jackson gonna get you right, man. You wanna go check out some yards, wanna check out some dogs. Some of the best of the best. You want some knowledge, man? Tap in with my mans, man.
Absolutely.
Bully
bro.
Avenue, man. Make sure you look him up on Facebook, you know what I'm saying? And YouTube and Instagram.
Yeah, the Bully Avenue. Quan Jackson, Bully Avenue, man. It's Burrito Blood, one of the hottest studs in the fucking world, bro. Don't call me unless you're bread right. I'm telling you right now.
Yeah, Burrito. You heard what he said. Burrito, Lilac, man, with the bows, man. He produced them, you know what I'm saying? He been breeding his own
lines for a long time. Fourth generation, bro. We've been producing for years now.
Yeah, fourth, fifth generation.
Yeah, we OGs right and it's not. They don't want to give us that OG status, but we take that shit.
I was just saying, nice to see you guys and be safe and all that stuff. Heck yeah, because you guys had a lot of travels.
Mm-hmm. We got the, let me get the brulee French toast.
Brulee French toast? Most definitely. Did you want a side of bacon with that?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Let me get an over easy egg.
Alright, over easy on the side. Did you want one egg or two eggs?
One.
One? Alright, sounds good. Fantastic. And for you, sir?
Tell me where you from. What's your name?
My name is Eric. I am from Phoenix. I'm out here. I moved out here 3 years ago to be closer to my grandparents.
You know anybody that got French bulldogs and bullies?
I don't, but I do believe I've seen you on Instagram before, which is why I said hi, because I was like, I think I've seen this before.
You lying.
Top dollar? No, for real. Like the only other one I know is the guy that's got Hulk, the biggest
XL.
Yeah, yeah. And just seeing what he does on the rope swing and all that stuff. Yeah.
So you do like dogs?
I do. Dogs are my favorite animal.
You got dogs?
Yeah, I have two of them back at my house. I have a golden retriever mixed with a labradoodle.
Why you ain't got no bully?
Oh, because I just haven't. I haven't had the time to train them. They need a lot of space, and they're very anxious, and I feel bad with how much I work right now to be away from them for so long.
Got it. Yes, sir. East to the west, man. You heard what he said. He said, I think I seen him on YouTube. What'd you see me on? You see me on YouTube or Instagram?
I think it was Instagram.
What was I doing?
You were definitely around some of your dogs, for sure. I think it was like an ad or like something like that, just like bringing, yeah.
Hey, man, I can show you how to run them ads. Let me get you from the east to the west, man. Tap in the top dollar kennels. Very rich again.
So for me, I noticed 6 months is a nice start where I always start, right? Then I come back out to 8 to 10 months, which I brought about at 9 months in Memphis. Took first place in everything I put in here. Now I'm waiting for that year mark to drop a litter now. So I'm like, okay, let me drop these litters, get some pups on the ground.
Yeah.
I'm about to pull up to Vegas. Shout out to my connection. I'm gonna be in Vegas September 3rd with him. But we're gonna chill for a minute. I'm gonna come back out probably like the wild factor. March. It'll be like 15 months. You know what I'm saying?
At the wild factor?
Yeah, he should have some pups. The pups should be 6 months plus, a couple of pups. So we can bring some shit out.
What you have in the pup at?
For price, man, the price is right now, man. You can't get a burrito pup for me for a year.
No, you gonna keep everything?
Everything. Everything. I got a few. Everything.
Where you gonna put it at?
We got spots.
You got spots all around like that?
Hey, tell these niggas don't call Peter on like that. We got spots.
Yeah.
Believe me. Nah, because I want to be able to see. shit, bro. Many people that support me, they got all the background with me before, bro. They don't understand it, though. George, what's going on, man?
What's going on?
Hey, I want to introduce you to my brother, man. He's from Dallas.
I had to bring you to one of my
personal jewelry guys, man. Iceman, for real, for real. You think I like to buy jewelry?
Yup.
Hey, so, just trying to show him some bucks, man. You know, we got to talk to him about the bucks.
See, the bro, we're doing some nice stuff right now. I'm his bucks right now.
I'm talking about the bus. So if you know, you know, two different sides, we kind of a little blended now, but before it was kind of separated. So on the west side type shit, buffs was like a status of you nigga getting money. They walk around with 4,000 and shit. Like I said, them 5,900. My shit was 5,200. You know what I'm saying? So you walk around, anybody know who you walk around with.
Ain't them Cartier?
Yeah, exactly. We call them buffs because of the arms. So they buff them on horn, arms.
So Cartier got a.
So Cartier got a.
Got a
hey,
all right, what's going
Cartier
on?
Got watches, you know what I'm saying?
And some glasses.
Oh yeah, I only know him for the glasses. The watches came later, you know what I'm saying? But right now you got six bands on your face, bro. Boogies is froze.
Boogies,
you know
what I'm saying? What kind of diamonds is in?
Yeah, Boogies is up in there.
Yeah. Two carats BS, bro. You know what I'm saying? Boogies is froze.
I don't think I look right with glasses.
Nah, bro. That's it, bro. You walk through, look, that shit make you official. Now they don't even know what D you from. You from what DMW, you from Houston, where you from? You from Detroit? You
all clean it up, boy? Those look sweet. Those look nice.
Don't that little D?
Oh, yeah, those look good on
me. Yeah. And you wear yellow,
they real white. He from Texas, so I got to show
it. Hey, I got a pair, but I think that's going to be my next pair.
You know what I'm saying? I'm getting mine switched out right now because I got prescription, so I had to wait for him to come.
You know, I'm on the pool, please. Let's see. Tell me those are.
Yeah, you said it, bro. See, my wife got a pair. Her shit cost $6,000. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, deep breath, you want to go? I'll kill yourself.
See, I
see,
this is the thing. I
got to
get them introduced
to our culture.
I'm going to
go.
Oh, real? Where you from? Texas?
Yeah, but my people
are from Israel. Oh, everywhere. That's where I'm at all the time. All the time, bro. I'm talking about I see him. Like, boom, hit the ground. That's a quick fire. He walking right now, tripping for him to get for like, when I'm there talking. You know what I'm saying? That's the lick. You know what I'm saying?
What you said?
I'm talking about how people was dying over the motherfuckers, bro. Because again, you go broke, bro. You at home broke and you on your dick bone, you got a dress strap, bro. You see a motherfucker walking the gas station, he hop out, he got one of these, bro. That's an easy 4,000 without even talking. That's what I'm talking about, just getting them off his face, going to a jewelry store that's authorized. Like I said, I come to my man, they one of the only authorized Cartier dealers in the fucking state. So a lot of motherfuckers selling Cartier, but they not authorized, that shit be fake and all that. They got the licenses. So nigga, I got paperwork, I got everything, we got the birth certificate. That's why we come to Georgia. But shit, nigga, they fucking head blew up. Like, I don't wear my shit without having this shit.
Robbing like this for them?
Bro, fuck robbing, bro. You be lucky to get robbed, bro. Niggas got their head like walk right behind you, like what up? Yeah. Boom! Yeah. Hit the ground. Take glass off his face. Run, everybody out. I promise you, bro.
Oh my God,
I can't
do that.
I'm trying to get him acquainted, man. But next time I bring him in here, man, we gonna change his mind. We gonna
get. If I ever get some bumps, I gotta know where to come.
Yeah, 100%, bro. Yeah, man, we got a big dog show going down.
You shade, what you got? Huh? What do you want to do? What you want to get into?
Tomorrow. Glasses? Yeah, glasses. He not a glasses man.
No
so.
Glasses,
nah, he not a glasses man. We gonna get him there. Texas is a little different. You see, like, look at the grill.
You wanna trade a dog for the glasses?
A dog. George scared of dogs. Man. George don't like dogs.
Scared of friends?
Hey, listen, bro. $30,000, $40,000, $50,000 person. This is what he do.
I got you.
I'm an exotic bully. He got exotic bullies too, man. But nice. Dog shit, that's what he do. That's what we here for, a dog show.
Nice. Dude, that's what I was in. I was in dogs and cats. Yeah, I was no cats, but dogs. I got Dobermans.
The Dobermans?
Yeah.
Still got
yeah.
They train?
Come on, Joe, bro. No, he's alright. He's done.
I appreciate you, man. Get
on Instagram. Go on NJ Diamonds or NJ Boutique on Instagram. We're there.
Gotcha.
We're in Fairlane.
With the Fisher boys.
Oh yeah, always.
With the Fisher boys, not the play-play ones, huh? No play-play on these books right here. He say he validated.
Hey, we got the biggest selection of Cartiers, period. Here, here, here. You want some Vita?
Yeah, different shit, but we don't need books.
See, I always said it was gonna be a celebrity. You got me on camera. I'm glad I shaved today.
Yeah, nah, so you put down the ball for real. So like, to be honest, Buffalo's by looking at the arms.
Dude, look how white them sticks are.
Yeah, I know, them, I ain't gonna lie, pissed off. At first I had the white sheet to see if this
is white. That's the thing. These
are the new Buffalo's are natural Buffalo and elephant. You cannot.
Never should.
Yeah, that's what it's gonna be different style. Nobody should ever be seen.
What you talking about, the size of the
arms? Yeah, the actual arms. We call them Buffalo, so Buffalo moves. So nobody should ever say it. So you have in the city, we argue about who got the whitest buffs. So you go to a store, you see a pair of whiter, you got a trade. You can't clean them to get them whiter, nothing like that. It's just the natural.
So the white ones are the ones you want?
Yeah, that's the hottest. Now it's like up, it's like, you know what I'm saying, like a nigga bougie, he got the whites. Because the whites will cost you the most. The grimy dudes, let's say they get money, but they wanna they gonna wear black. They gonna wear black buffs.
But everybody wearing buffs.
Yeah, it's buffs though.
Yeah, so what's the plan here? What you here for Detroit for, bro? What's the plan?
I'm from support Flint, gonna check out some yard. You know, we want to show how to do it, where you do it, you know what I'm saying? Don't just put it down, show see what they got out here. They probably don't got no heat, huh?
Now they got some heat, but it's about the right motherfuckers coming out. Like, listen, just so you like Tri-State, right?
Yeah.
Where Tri-State mama from? Detroit.
Yeah.
He bought that dog from Detroit. What clout was produced from?
Clout
Detroit,
from Detroit,
nigga. You know what I'm saying? So don't get it fucked up.
Detroit got that shit.
No, bro. What devil spit was? What a breeding that happened that made devil spit here? What devil spit daddy from? Detroit.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. So listen.
So the history.
The history of Detroit,
of,
baby.
Of dogs that's hot right now is from Detroit.
Listen, bro. They tied into Detroit. Trust me, bro. And salute to, you know what I'm saying? Salute to everybody producing. Ain't taking no credit away.
Yeah.
I'm just saying that we had a hand in a lot of that shit. You feel me?
I want to see it. I want to see
so,
it.
So now, like I said, the biggest that do got that type of heat, a lot of times we don't be on the same page, and we working on that as a unit. But a lot of times, you know, niggas don't come out. You know, everybody stay in their own little shell and just create and produce. That'd be the problem. You know what I'm saying?
People don't want to go outside the yard.
Yeah, we got to get that unity together. That's one thing we got to work on. That's why I love Texas. That's why I love. Even I mean, somebody from Texas gonna be able to tell you something different. But a motherfucker that's from the outside, if we can't tell that y'all got issues, that's good.
Yeah.
That'd be the problem. Everybody gonna have an internal problem. But from the outside looking in, a lot of that motherfuckers working together.
Yeah.
Cali, Texas.
So this way.
You're not cool, right?
Yeah, we on the backside though.
Oh shit, you didn't work out. Yeah, what's going on with that, man? I heard you trying to make a play on that Tri-State, man.
What you mean?
Wait, you seen him at the airport? 30, you seen 30 Rich?
Like, I saw you in the speaker.
Oh, shit, hold on. I'm about to call your mother phone, so my speaker fucked up on this.
He said what?
He was at the North Carolina airport yesterday?
Yeah.
He said he seen you and screamed your name, because I told you he just went to drop off two dogs. He said he seen you and screamed your name, but you must have didn't hear him. You kept walking.
I ain't hear nobody calling my name. That's crazy.
Cause he don't fuck with dog either. That won't talk during the show. But before he was gonna take the dogs out there, he was like, nigga, fuck it, I'm gonna come, I'm bringing 10 niggas with me. I'm like, nah, I got 10, 15 niggas.
What,
like,
to the show?
Yeah, just to be. Nah, cause he just was like, fuck, he gonna get that 40 ball. You know what I'm saying?
So I made friends with him.
I kind of did hear somebody say Rich, but they wasn't close.
Right.
So I looked around. I thought it was a female calling my name or saying my name or something. So I turned around, but I ain't heard it again. Zag gonna let me come through.
Zag, my fault. Zag. Yeah, he said he ain't hear you. He right here. He can hear you. Hold up.
Zag. I ain't hear you call my name. I should have seen them crown pups. That's who got the dogs. I'm trying to come check you out later on. Corn say you got some of the best of the best. I'm trying to see the best of the best from the east to the west, bro.
Hey, he would take that shit to as long as a show.
I'm going to go to the show and I'm going to call you out if you don't mind.
Let me see.
It started at 12, but everybody ain't gonna pull up till about 2-3 o'clock.
Yeah,
Westmont out here too.
Oh, Richard?
Man, call the members, tell them to come outside, man.
Listen, nigga, if you come, then I'll get suited and come out here. Like
call
I told him, I said,
outside,
you just like
man.
Me. I said,
come to the city, bring the members out.
I ain't gonna let nobody see my shit right now. I'm like, Z gonna be on the same thing. Like, he ain't gonna really let nobody see that.
Bring that French toast here for me, sir.
Me too, I know. I already know.
Cheese steak factory say this some of that best of the best from the east to the west. And I don't want to check that shit out. Why you don't eat it?
Nah, I'm straight, nigga. I gotta get this 30 pounds off. This nigga 30 made me done gain 30 pounds. You understand what I'm saying?
That hell is good.
Yeah. That nigga be like, what up, boy? What's going on with you, my boy? You just get it?
You got the wristbands?
She done had 2 liters? What blood is that?
That litter, mate? Probably.
The one with the pink collar in the middle, and her, all three of them. And then she reminded me of that one.
She carried trout?
Huh?
She carried trout?
Oh, yeah.
How much you want for her?
I don't want to sell it.
What you gonna breed it to?
I ain't breeding y'all mine yet.
A lot of people fuck with the casino.
Boy, it's all here to get it to.
Rich, come on, man.
Hey, you gotta get rich and fuck
with
it.
Hey, they got
everybody came to sit.
Look, my dog, one of the biggest hustlers in the game. Got there 30 bits again, man.
Oh, that's
no play, play, man.
Okay.
No play, play. 30 bits again. This is bigger, man. Hey, this is what, hey, perfect. The next man motherfucker top out in the business. Ha! Hey, look, that's motherfucking history right there, man.
Hey, what's up?
Goddamn, top dollar in the business, man, from everywhere. Everywhere, man. Got some of the top dollar everything in the business, man. Goddamn, the next man, East Coast, West Coast, to the South, man, everything, man, everything. That's great. I think this is the first time this shit has ever happened in Detroit, Michigan.
Yeah, right here. I dropped it. I think on
Top Dollar, Kendall Flint, man. We here, Clash of the Titans, Detroit, Michigan, man. We out here looking at the best of the best of the East and West. Only the top dogs here in the building. We got Westmont here, Top Dollar, Michigan. You know what I'm saying? Hosted by Jimmy Williams and Zay Harris. First dog show, Kennedy show, this year. You know what I'm saying? It's a different vibe here. You know what I'm saying? Everybody vibing. Vibe is through the roof, man. It's unmatched. Everybody.
That's a male or female?
That's a male. I got a badass stud, too. I'm going to show you the picture in a second.
You don't fuck with the Isabella?
Nah, not really, man. I personally don't care for it. But I got him coming up. Duper. I got only two in that litter. One was pink. I'm waiting for Big Jiffy, okay? Okay, for sure. I can step forward. I'm going to come back out there. What about Cody?
What else she carry?
She's an Isabella. She's a wild character, dude. Isabella Malik, dude. And she's three chocolates, no white detail. And I'm throwing all furries with her this fall. Micro.
Have she had a little?
No, she came up in 9 months.
What you take for?
He won't give me nothing high power.
Not
give me the dog.
Dude, that, at least I just hand it over, huh?
Yeah.
So you want him to give you a dog?
I could be the fucking, you know.
No! It's not him.
What's that talking about?
Black man, white man, all that stuff, man.
What, they going to war or something?
No! Hey, you got to sit down, man. You're pushing me for the arm.
I'm trying to see what you're talking about going on.
Whether or not there's the ability to be objective.
Listen, if a lot going on, your president, your ex-president, he's just going crazy. They got him in society, jam.
They
got a whole lot of jam. And collective sense of happened down in so Mar-a-Lago or whatever the name. Yeah. They done caught up on some more stuff there.
What, Trump?
They trying to say that he had misplaced, not misplaced, he got the paper, and then it's missing out of the debt.
Some money?
No, paper is missing out of the debt.
Classified
government. Yeah, classified
atmosphere.
Hey, man, I don't get back to that.
But the question is, what can we tap into now?
Yeah, but you know, there's a lot of stuff going on.
I'm really appreciated talking to you this evening.
Don't come out. Permanent.
My pleasure.
Oh, yeah?
What's up?
No.
Coming up, more on that breaking news.
What's your favorite cake?
Might appoint a special master to review the documents
lemon cake.
No.
Yeah,
we're going
to be back cake.
In just a minute.
No. Dog cake. Black. Chocolate.
Oh, you like chocolate? That's the lick right there, that chocolate.
Leave me alone. But I can't do it like y'all do it.
You don't hope to eat it.
I can't.
Looking good.
I can do a little something.
You make good friends.
Yeah, I can do a little something. Well, isn't that where y'all from? You all up in my business now. Where you from, Doc?
Texas. I work.
Berkeley, 30 minutes.
I work in Texas.
Oh, yeah. But man,
you didn't hear the frog. Oh, where's that?
What's your name? Yeah.
How long have you been living out here?
I was talking about 16.
Come on, you know I love all my chickens. He's a really sweet kid, though.
Came here and went to work.
Did you just fist bump?
Love how you saw where it was.
you know, until I come back. I am gonna come back.
I tell you, it's a gangbang out
there.
I come through the tough times. 10 years. Yeah, but I've been in ministry for 32 years.
My dad is a pastor.
Is it? Where? Right there in Texas.
Over.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, that's what we're doing, flame. Jump off the bench in here.
Okay. I done broke, but you know what to do to get them back together.
You don't bring one of the dogs up here.
No, you don't bring no dogs.
Nah, I'm feeling fair.
You're pretty good, but you keep on messing with that food right there.
Mm-hmm.
Your brother gonna give you the whole thing. We ain't playing with you from east to the west. You gotta understand it when he's talking about it, you know what I'm saying? Y'all been talking about what a bird, what a bird, what a bird. He's gonna tell you about the bird, why they get in the bird.
And we're gonna tell you something like this. Like, we, like, this ain't coming from, like, no fake motion. We come from breeding. We come from successful breeding, you know what I'm saying? We understand the difference between outcrossing, lion breeding, and inbreeding. And the same thing crosses the other, you know, in other games. Not the exact same way. We're not coming from those silver spoon bred people. We're coming from somebody that understands genetics, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, we breed dogs, dog breeding our sport. We do this shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, if we don't do nothing else but breed dogs, like, we breed dogs, you know what I'm saying? So, like, transferring this energy and this charisma to the racing pigeon game, as far as racing the pigeons internationally, Africa, Thailand, you know what I'm saying, England, it's very, very, very prestigious people racing pigeons. The Queen of England, the President of South Africa, the President of Thailand, like, people that we would have never been able to communicate with unless we was in this type of game. And, you know what I'm saying, like, for us to be able to show, like, our talents in another sport that's international, we finna go crazy, man. A whole lot of West Miners are performance, man. Shout out to Top Dollar, man. You know the truth, the proof for you. And ain't nothing like this ever been done, and ain't gonna be done again, you know what I'm saying? Like, a whole lot of Top Dollar West Miners are the truth, the proof for you.
Performance.
Yeah.
What you got to say? What you got to say?
Oh, I told him the truth.
Yeah.
I told him the truth, man.
He told him the truth. Between racing pigeons, breeding dogs, you know what I'm saying? We make it another way for the youth, you know what I'm saying? You ain't gotta rap, you ain't gotta trap, you know what I'm saying? You ain't gotta go risk your whole life, you know what I'm saying? And put your whole life on the line, you know what I'm saying? We make it another avenue for youngins to get their bag, you know what I'm saying? We breeders, you know what I'm saying? We paying taxes, you know what I'm saying? We sharing the information with our family, you know what I'm saying? And we doing better for the youth, you know what I'm saying? Whole lot of West Miners, you know what I'm saying? From LA, from the east to the west, you know what I'm saying? Especially in Texas, man. Pop your shit, tell me how we coming.
We come with the whole shebang thing, man. You want to learn about it, you want to invest your money, you want to get out of the bullshit you're into, tune in to West Miller Top Dollar. We're going to show you how to get it, man. Tune into the program, mentorship, franchise opportunity open now, man. Make sure you get that. Lock it in, you know, so you got 30 days to place the rest of your deposit. That's how we rocking, man. West Miller Top Dollar, east to the west.
Hey, way. If you don't get it at 20, man, by the time it opens back up, it's going to be 40, man.
West Miller Exotic, top kennel split. Yeah. Came together on the bricks and this shit in the thick of it. Right here in this city, back to back.
Yeah. A whole lot of West Montana shit going on in motherfucking Maisie, Top Dollar Way.
Yeah.
Both of these niggas is a product of black business going good, you know what I'm saying? Black brothers working together and helping each other, you know what I'm saying, with this information, learning together. Both of these niggas born and raised in Flint, you know what I'm saying? And it's Top Dollar, it's Westmont, both from Flint, you know what I'm saying? A whole lot of Westmont Top Dollar Productions, you know the truth, Navy.
That way. It's a lot of love when I see Top Dollar Kendall Flint here. In the thick of this shit with me right here, you know what I'm saying? It's all love.
We got Flynn the headlock. Watch this.
Yeah.
Hey, watch how this shit play out. Hey, watch how this shit play out.
These dogs, you can see what they got and shit. Hey. Yeah, yeah.
Yes sir. So you
PMK Kennels.
Top Dollar, yeah, man. We been grinding, man. We just over here grinding, man. Staying humble and tapping in with our people. It's all friendly competition, man. Some people got better dogs than others, but it's just about making progress, and we trying to make progress. We trying to get better with this shit for sure.
Boss man, east to the west, man.
What's up, baby? Right.
Where that bitch at?
I sold her.
Man,
I told her I sold her to a white dude.
You gotta come shop.
I sold her to a white dude. They didn't even text me and tell me she had a dog.
You come in the building. When you come in the Flint, you gotta come and stop right here by PMK Kennels.
You feel me? They doing it big from the east to the west.
What's up, baby?
Put this shit together.
That's my. What's that deal?
That's on FaceTime. That's Joker Wild. That's my dog Blessing, bred to Casino in Detroit. He's at the dog show.
You seen him yesterday.
So that's on Casino? That's on Casino right there. That's my female.
A lot of people out here fuck with that Casino.
Yeah, a lot of these fuck with that either to her. I got a Tri-State credit locked in right now and shit. I was gonna run Tri-State or Crown her.
That's
a male or female?
They both male. They both male, yeah. Don't care about the women. Kerry's on my keep that one. I
Hit
the year.
only be at 10. It's my first show.
You only just had the pay, like, dropped off at 65. You know what I'm saying?
How you feel about, you know, the produce not bought? Shit.
I don't give a fuck about none of that. Yeah.
It's that.
If I like it, I'm gonna buy that bitch.
You seen 30 grand, I bought her. You know what I'm saying?
This is my first year. I had 22 puppies. My first year doing the dog. Basically, my dog set me down, and everything that he kind of made mistakes at, I was able to capitalize.
Don't make them same mistakes.
Because a lot of people, he was talking, but nobody was really listening. I was going through shit where I had a lot of time to listen. Just sit down, we got it together. Everything that he made mistakes on, I kind of capitalized off of. So
you didn't have to do the same. You didn't have to make them the same mistakes.
Now he put me on game, and I listen. You know, a lot of niggas think they know everything. Like,
how profitable was that shit?
I don't know, it's very profitable. Now I was on, you know, my first letter, I was struggling with 4-5K. Now I'm to the point where I can get 65-7. Easy.
How much you demand since you been big?
Oh, yeah, 109K. For my, and that was pretty one time. 109K so far.
Three litters,
22 puppies. I had one pup die at the vet. But other than that, I just been grinding it.
Use incubators or y'all just whip? Use regular cages and heat lamps?
Heat lamps, incubators, all that shit. Big tote. Incubator is cool, but sometimes I feel like you can make this shit.
You use totes. Because you got it for me and shit.
Yeah, you told me to tote
this.
I swear.
I'll start using incubators. Try the regular tote, put a heat pad under and the blanket.
Y'all and the heat lamp. Y'all keep heat lamp cool. And sometimes people make this shit a little bit more difficult than what it got to be. You know, incubators. Everybody mind don't think the same. You gotta be really on your dog with incubators. Some shit work better for other people. He told me to tote, I've been rocking with the tote.
I'm gonna tell you like this, from my experience, incubators is only for sick puppies.
That's it.
If the incubator say 90, that motherfucker could be broke and it could be on 100 something, you won't know. Like, you trust it because computer. So, like, that shit is for sick dogs. Like, if you got a motherfucker healthy, like a heat lamp,
you don't need
none of that shit. But if they sick, it's better to have it, because then you go pay the vet to go put it in the incubator. If the motherfuckers ain't nothing wrong, don't put up an incubator.
I see people lose some good puppies in the incubator.
I got like 12 incubators. Every type of incubator, I got incubators that niggas got.
I bought a puppy in the incubator. That's why I got rid of that one. But I bought that new one on that.
No, incubator do a lot, because when they that young, the medicine that you need to administer to them, and like they need to breathe it in. Like that, we giving them to them. They bacteria system won't fuck up. You get them antibiotics too young. Right. When they can breathe that shit in, they don't get it. That's the best way for them to get it in case.
Get the medication?
They breathe it in through the incubator. The incubator gives the medicine. It will breathe the shit right. Breathe it in. The incubator disinfects itself. The incubator, it controls the positive and negative ions. Like, that's like a hospital vibe and shit. It do a lot, but it's only 6 puppies.
That's it, y'all. That make perfect sense too. It definitely make perfect sense. We just try to level up and get to a certain level, you know what I mean? Steps to take with this shit. We just trying to take the appropriate steps, you know what I'm saying? And even the dogs we don't got, we know the vision that we want, though. We probably ain't got it yet. You know, if we gotta buy it, take a couple years to, sometimes you can buy it, happen a little faster, make our job a little easier. But shit we don't got, we know what we want. We be tapped into y'all niggas. Shit, it be daily motivation. Stay on y'all page, stay on bro page, you know, just find out the look and what the people really want, you know what I'm saying? It's a market for everything. So we learning, though, for sure. We just trying to get better with the dog shows and networking, and you know, we gotta get better with that.
When's the last time you been a dog show in Flint?
We ain't really have one.
Shit, we went to the Wild Factor. That was in Ohio.
It's at Flint.
Y'all think a lot of people come out if y'all do a dog show?
Oh, yeah, if we pop it out, we can get it going with the right people, the right promotions.
Y'all it's too much going on.
A lot of dog shows.
Hello? Like, it's so much me from the city to where niggas ain't gonna come to for one thing?
Oh, no. Hell, ain't no getting it. Like, they just like any other trenches, for real. It ain't about to be an event. Niggas come tripping. Ain't none of that going on. And it's about who having the event, you know.
I got a show out here.
No, we should. We should.
Show out here. Crazy.
No, we definitely
gonna go crazy.
It's gonna go crazy.
And us make up and do a show out here. It's gonna go viral.
Yeah, it's
gonna
go crazy.
And you know, George Clark, there's a million every time I show.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we can do that. They've already been asking because we got promoters asking us. They've been asking me and bro, promoter, they saying like, what y'all want to do? Y'all want to do it? But we trying to figure out how to do it the right way. We don't want to know. You know what I'm saying? Because I never did a dog show, so we ain't really trying to figure out how we can do it. But they've been asking us for a while. Damn, they're all summer career.
What, about a dog show out here?
Yeah, like promoters and different people just coming to it. Like, what y'all think we can put together? But we just trying to get with the right people and make it really a dog show, you know what I'm saying? Definitely what we trying to do for sure.
We finna have a festival coming up, y'all.
Y'all shoot y'all brand out. Y'all tell them how to get with y'all. Y'all Instagram, y'all email, whatever way. Y'all shoot it out, it's gonna be on YouTube.
Oh yeah, man, go follow me on Instagram, good. Man. PMK, 8 Sharp, Pretty Money, Kims and Flint, man. We coming up right now, man.
Last time I seen you had one, where you
at? I saw the two, I got a new one, bro. Yeah,
I got a bigger one.
That'd be crazy. It'll be done next week.
Yeah.
The footage and promo, by itself, that's a bunch of shit, yeah. Like, that's what we were saying, the backstage shit. He was like, nigga, the shit that we did in the back of the shit where nobody knows what's going on, that's the shit niggas need to see, like the behind the scenes shit.
Oh, the footwork.
Mm-hmm.
It only gonna get bigger. It only can get bigger. That's the importance of like doing this shit, going state to state, you know what I'm saying, getting in front of people. Cause you with some people that like, that's known, you know what I'm saying, then they start recognizing you.
If y'all, listen, if y'all want a membership, it's gonna open back up in 2025. It's gonna be way more than what I pay, but I'm gonna be proof in the pudding. Exactly. We finna put some shit down. Whatever Ritz say do, I'm gonna do. I got a lot of shit going on. We're gonna clean it up, we're gonna straighten it out. We're gonna get some high power breedings going on here real soon.
A lot of. It'd be very easy for them to have the best dogs out here. And that's why I say that respectfully. I do not mean to disrespect nobody that's been out here really doing their thing. I just say that based upon business and what I see. And I'm glad to be down here to transition the yard to where it's supposed to be. And it's gonna be like, compared to the shit we usually do, it's like easy for me. It's easy for us. Like, we, you know what I'm saying, we doing what we doing in the heart of where this shit go crazy at. And a lot of people tell you we the best, you know what I'm saying? So coming out here and establishing the best out here, it's like free throw, it's nothing. Just like that.
To the West, man. You heard what he said, fast forward programs. We dealing with blood that fast forward program. They've been around 20, 30 years of breeders, you know what I'm saying? Getting this shit down packed from the East to the West, from front to the back. We're gonna breed it within our camp and with us, Top Dollar Westmont, and we're gonna provide it for you guys that want some of the best of the best.
Get back to
the East to the West and don't have to worry about dogs dying from, you know what I'm saying, not being bred white, flaws, you know what I'm saying? We got the knowledge and experience to get that out of all your bloods, you know what I'm saying? East to the West, Top Dollar Westmont, and Nate, you're... Went to the dog show, showed the best of the best from the East to the West, looked at program. Now we're headed to the next state, showing y'all the best of the best from the East to the West. We all came together, we ain't never done this before, you know what I'm saying? We went to the show. A lot of the breeders from Detroit ain't never seen us before. They look up to us, you know what I'm saying? We did some politics and the network. Now we on to the next move. Make your next move your best move, East to the West.
Hey, y'all know what's going on, man. It's Westmont Exotics Flint with Top Dollar Kennels Flint, man. It's a whole lot of Westmont going on. You know, we stay working. We don't stop, man.
Man, check it out. I want y'all to focus and pay attention to Westmont Exotic Flint and Top Dollar Flint in the next 6 months. I want y'all to really focus on the progression of the dogs, the marketing, the whole way, the production. Everything is getting ran. You know what I'm saying? Y'all tap in Westmont Exotic Flint on Instagram. Westmont Exotic Flint also got a dog show we're going to be hosting. Me and 30 probably do an interview on that to get them started. And a whole lot of Westmont Exotic Flint shit, a whole lot of Top Dollar shit.
Westmont Exotic Flint, appreciate y'all for coming out. Top Dollar Kennel Flint, we here on the bricks. We got 30 Rich, we got Rich with Westmont Exotic. We appreciate y'all. We got Westmont Exotic Kareem.
Yeah. East to the West, learn how to get the best of the best from the East to the West. Finna grow at an extreme rate.
Top Dollar Kennel Flint, man, on Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube. You know what I'm saying? More content coming soon, man. This is really what it's all about, being connected with the best breeders across the world. I got my mans right here. Westmont Exotic Rich, the best of the best from the East to the West.
Yeah.
Big Trish said it. You dig what I'm saying? Tap in. Yeah,
sure. Full tail, tight feet, real elbow, and run, walk, all that shit. Hey, what's going on, man? It's your boy Daquan Jackson, Bully Avenue, Big Screen Exotics, The Connection. We out here with my boy Top Dollar Kennels, man, my boy 30 Rich, my boy Top Dollar Flint, man. We out here in Detroit. They came to see some bulls, man. They went all through my state. I hope we ain't disappointed them, man, but I had to put the cherry on top, man, to let them see that boy Burrito produce.
How many generations?
He's my fourth generation, so I produced him, I produced his mama, her mama, they mama, shit, probably everybody mama. I probably produce everybody mama at this point, man. I can't even remember, bro.
You feel me? What he said is art. 4-5 years of art right here, man. 4-5 years of hard work, dedication, man.
Hey, and I'm gonna keep it 100. Niggas be like, bro, what took you so long? I'm gonna be honest with you, bro, because I keep it 100. I understand, bro. It takes time to make this. Just because you produce a male, don't mean he the one. You feel me? So don't get caught up on, I got a stud because he got a nuts. He got nuts. And you know, I be 100. I made one, he ain't it, sell it. Made one, he ain't it, sell it. But when I got one, I done put my hands on bacon. Hayes, Bosachi, Daredevil, Dizzy Devil, Devil Spit, Homicide. I done seen these dogs in person. So I know what a dog needs in order to be, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. They say 11 months, man. If you know dogs, you know the pop ain't. We ain't nowhere near done yet. And you know what's crazy? He don't even like the table like that. He hates the table, bro. And I tell him all the time, nigga, they want to put that shit down on the floor. Come on, boy. No boy. They want to put him down on the floor and go board for board, bro. He gonna smash a lot of them, my brother. Don't care. Cause he's small, but he's massive, bro. Try to pick him up. Hey, we all do to pick it up, y'all. Try to one of our challenge this, bro. Yeah. Boy Burrito, bro. And the top shot crazy, bro.
What's his pay?
So he, a takeoff daughter bred to Snoop Devil. Snoop Devil's off Homicide. My takeoff daughter, so I bred a Bosachi daughter to Bape. Took that to Takeoff that made an inbred Bosachi, inbred Bape, two times top and bottom. Outcrossed it with Snoop Devil. And Snoop Devil is Homicide to an El Chili Devil.
So we gotta look at everything that's in the man, right?
That's why his name was Burrito, because he was everything wrapped in one.
Please observe the no parking for the upper and lower roadways. All unattended
elbows in the air type shit.
Yeah, Daquan Jackson, man, you know what I'm saying? Like you said, when we done went to Detroit, we done went to Flint, looking at the best of the best, man. The man, the king of the city right here, you know what I'm saying? Say he got the best of the best. Pulled up at the airport, closing it out with this. East of the West, man, tapping with Daquan Jackson with the burrito. Everything wrapped in one. This shit is not for fun. Hey, look, this is what we doing, man. We're going from the east to the west, man. Fucking with the best of the best. We're at the Detroit airport, man. I met a lot of breeders, you know what I'm saying? Genuinely looking at their program, genuinely coming to them, you know what I'm saying? Trying to learn this dog breeding business, you know what I'm saying? All in one. I never come to somebody's yard on no messy, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of politics in dog breeding. So you gotta watch how you say certain things. You gotta watch when you say certain things too. You know what I'm saying? I'm still learning, even though I'm at a high ranking in this dog breeding game, I'm still learning myself, you know what I'm saying? So you gotta learn the scoops and the loops. East to the west, best of the best. I get you right there to it.